victory. He's a very good athlete, a sophomore. He's got good speed, he's very strong. Try the option, and Veal had no option. Scott Kozak snuffed him out for a loss of two on the play.
Once again, the Oregon defense is going directly to the quarterback when they see that wishbone. They're not allowing the defensive end to feather. They're going to make him make the decision right now, and they're going to make him pitch the football. They